Crisis in the Middle East fueling a spike in oil prices. Prices rose almost 6% today. Concerns about the war escalating has increased the risk of disruptions to oil supplies in the region. Situation could possibly pull in Iran or other oil producers. Iran's foreign minister indicating Hezbollah militants could open another front if the battle between Israel and Hamas continues.